Up next on ATE TV, a look under the hood at the career of a welding technician. Take a look around and you'll see that most of the physical world involves welding. It's not just auto manufacturing and shipbuilding. Welding is a highly technical field that involves lasers, robotics, and computer programming skills.
Welding is virtually in every industry imaginable. 92% of the manufactured goods have a welded component to them. The automotive industry, shipbuilding, construction industry, buildings, bridges, roads. Looking at projected employment through 2019, we actually show that there's a need for 238,000 people in the welding industry. Welders, inspectors,
and there you go.
Technicians, engineers.
That's showing the cycles per second that the waveform is putting out.
Starting out as a welder doesn't mean you always have to be a welder. There are a lot of career advancement opportunities that would allow you to get into more of a management role, or maybe you aspire to own your own company. There's a lot of small companies that have a welding focus, whether it's a distributor or they're in welding sales. So there are opportunities to have more of a typical 9-to-5 kind of a job. But then there are a lot of opportunities to be on location. A lot of welders work project by project. They may work 60 hours a week for a couple of months, and then they're off, where they're back home with their families until the next project ramps up, and then they're off-site again. So there's so many opportunities for whatever type of lifestyle it is that you're looking for. And it is changing, just like many other technologies. It's not the welding of yesterday. There is a lot of new advancements in the area of materials. There's new equipment, in addition to new processes. It's understanding what makes a good weld, and then how to program perhaps a robot to complete that weld. A technician in the welding industry today would have a knowledge of manufacturing processes, would have an understanding of programmable logic controllers. So they have to have a lot of math and a lot of science background.
And it doesn't detect empty spaces.
It is not something that we can outsource. It's an industry and an occupation that's going to be here for the long term.
For more information on anything you've seen today, explore our website at atetv.org. Thanks for watching.